There are 1,600 parking spaces in the Willard Park garage here, most of them used by people who work or have business nearby at the Federal Building and Cleveland City Hall. Director of Public Works Michael Cox says there's never been a problem until Friday.
We've had about 13 people call our office, the parking office, and say that they had some charges placed on their credit card or debit card, whichever they used. And the common denominator, they all parked in the Willard garage.
I really feel bad for them, but I'm also worried now because I have to leave this garage and I'm worried that my card is going to be used to get money.
Gwendolyn Lynch decided not to use her bank card for parking today after we told her about the possible breach.
I'm thinking maybe I should look into whether or not my bank is around and go and get some cash and then exit with cash because it's not worth the risk if I can find a bank close by.
No one knows for sure what happened here. In fact, Cox says he's not even sure if the problem came from the garage.
We cannot determine if it was a problem in our with hacking into our system. That's why we turned it over to the police department.
Cox says anyone who uses a credit or debit card here should check their statements, and if a problem is found, call the city's Division of Parking.
Well, I definitely check. I'm much more vigilant about checking nowadays because I actually had my identity stolen actually a couple of times, so I'm very diligent about that.